Why him? Oh shoot, no way. Yeah, I know where it is. Alright, I'm on it.
Why do you care?
Because why would you attack me for no reason?
I don't know, maybe your organization doesn't like you anymore.
I quit that organization a few months ago.
Why? They set me out to kill you.
Okay, that's...
You shouldn't be attacking me. You should be attacking them.
Hello? Who is this? Yeah, it's been a while. You're an awful person. And when I do find you, I will kill you. Okay? Do you got that? Okay, bye. Where are you looking at? Why are you doing this?
Well, why not?
Any last words?
Yes.
What's that?
Well, there is good and there is evil, and there is a clean line between each of them.
Okay.
Okay. Die, 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 die. Die.
They bruised me pretty good, I think. That little boy.
I thought you quit a few months ago.
So, some random guy went after me and tried to kill me. Why didn't you send him after me?
I told you it wasn't me.
Then I would ask who sent that henchman after me. And then why would someone attack me as soon as I entered this building?
I didn't do it! I'm sorry that I have to kill you, but prepare to die!
You don't have any bullets?
No, I was just trying to be passive aggressive about it.
Well, that's a relief. I didn't have any bullets either.
I'm sick!
See, what? I know, right? So, I wasted all my bullets on your henchmen.
I thought I explained this already. I don't have any henchmen.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
Then who tried to kill me as I entered the building?
Not my problem!
Okay, well...
But I kinda did want an epic fight.
Okay, well I don't see why not.
Ah!
dead. The nightmare can finally end. Now, no one will be chasing around trying to kill me. I'm just gonna use the bathroom.
Came along.